this lecture, I'm going to specifically explain you about three basics of affiliate marketing. So, what is affiliate marketing? Let me explain you about affiliate marketing in a very simple way. Affiliate marketing is one of the old methods of online marketing where you will simply work as an affiliate to promote other people's product. It is also a type of marketing in which the publisher places the ads in their own website in the form of code, link or banner. On a successful purchase of the product via the affiliate link, the publisher will get paid from the affiliate marketing company for every sale they make. How does affiliate marketing work? In affiliate marketing, the manufacturer or the company are the owners as they create the product and they own them. Now, we as affiliates will earn commission, which would be usually a percentage of the product's sale price. It is perhaps one of the cheapest and quickest way of making money online because there is no need to create any specific product or service. Keep these two statements in mind before even starting the affiliate marketing. Number one is, affiliate marketing looks like a cheaper and easier method basically. Yes, it is easy and also not that hard, but it also requires some time and effort because you will have a lot of competitors consistently. Number two is, you need to work in niches that are very popular. It is true that popular niches are better in affiliate marketing, which doesn't mean you will not get success with less popular niche. So always try to find the right affiliate niche that you are really interested in. So from this lecture, I believe that you got some idea of what is affiliate marketing. I'll be explaining you the benefits of affiliate marketing in my next lecture.